Okay, hi, my name is Dandy Galina, and today I will demonstrate how to disassemble and assemble the system unit. So first, we're gonna check the CPU or system unit, its function or not. So let's start. So as you see, the system unit is function. So it's okay. And then we proceed to disassemble the parts of the system unit. First, we pull off the turret. Pull off the EGA. Okay, then RAM, memory for the temporary storage. We pull off the hard drive. Hard drive in storage. Pull off the power supply. Okay, this is power supply. Modem, internal modem, converter digital to analog or vice versa. Okay, pull off the this is the motherboard. Motherboard is connect all device such as memory or this processor. Okay. So now we finish disassemble the parts. So the next is we gonna assemble. Okay, first we put back the motherboard. Then power supply. then the internal modem. And then SSD or hard drive storage. So we finish assemble the system unit part. Then now we're gonna try this system unit if function. So as you can see, the system unit is function. So that's all for today. Thank you.